In today's video, I'm going to show you a quick tutorial on how to create your own virtual Zoom background all completely for free. It's actually much easier than you think. If we are meeting for the first time, hi, my name is Shawn. I am passionate about bringing families closer together through fun and games, and one of those ways that you all have been having fun is on Zoom. All right, let's jump into this tutorial. Here we go. All right, so I'm at canva.com, and this is where we're gonna start, so you can do this all free. And I like to go to the YouTube templates so that I get the correct dimensions. Okay. So it really doesn't matter which one you choose because we're going to delete everything off the screen anyways. So just delete all of the stuff till you have a blank one. I'll let you know the dimensions of what you need for your screen. It'll be in the description box. All right. So once you have that, I like to go to unsplash.com, which I've got over here, and it'll just let you search whatever you want. So I really liked this little tie-dye picture over here. So you click on it and it'll let you download it for free. Unsplash is a great resource, if you don't know about it, to download images for free. And we're going to put it on our desktop, and then we're going to go back to Canva and we're just going to drop it onto the document. All right. You can see all my stuff over here. This is another game that's available for Zoom on my website. Okay, so you just stretch it however you want, position it how you like. All right, so this is how you can just get a plain background for Zoom. So any picture you want. So when you download it, you don't want the PNG. You could just do a regular JPEG and just click download. Okay, there it is. Let's rename it. Tie-dye. Zoom background, and then we're going to put that on our desktop. Okay, so once we have that, then we're going to go to the Zoom app. We're going to start a meeting with ourselves. All right, I already have a background on here. Okay, so we're going to change our background. So you go down here to choose virtual background. But we want to load up a new one. I'm going to get rid of that one. We want to load up a new one. So you click this little plus button over here, add image, and then you'll see our tie-dye background. You want to open it and pop it in. All right, let's see how that looks. Hi! So now you have a tie-dye background, and you can do that with any image that you want, which is really cool. So you could do animals or, I mean, literally anything, which is really awesome. It is that simple. I'm gonna make another tutorial for how to do it with PicMonkey and how to actually make a happy birthday Zoom background, which requires a tiny bit more work. Go watch that video if it is already posted. It'll be linked right up here and in the description box. If it's not posted yet, it is coming. Let me know if you guys like this style of tutorial video. I will see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.